putting something with bone in the air. It's an equivalent of bone. No, because it's bloody obvious to us who do it. And that's the problem with being a good teacher. Being a good, skilled company. I have a book about the design of one by the guy who knew it inside out, left and front, and everything else. And he's also trying to explain it. You know, I'm trying to convey this message to you.